My name is Pham, you can link from Vietnam. And now, let me tell you my story about Asian student life in Dankook University. Well, I'm a student of International Trade Law for a foreign tier university, Vietnam. And I came to Korea in the super sunny night of the August with warm welcome from Dankook students. Tough life, it's almost 4 months since I came here. Contrary to my fear at the first time, I have got so many wonderful time here as a teaching student. First, I can have a chance to be in touch with so many other Asian students from different countries in the world.
We became friends! We hang out together!
Mon hai ba! No! Or learn about Chinese and the culture of other countries. How do you say I love you now?
我爱你.
It's liberty!
사랑해!
구서영 감우!
Be Tom Pertes.
Be Tom Pertes.
Second, with Dankook Asian Student Program, I can have a chance to throw myself into my dreaming country, Korea. I have visited so many well-known places in Korea that I can only watch through television before, such as Uchuhana Village, Gyeongbokgung, Namdaemun, Dongdaemun, Myeongdong, Ide, Hongdae, blah 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 blah. And eat so many delicious food here that make me gain 5 kilograms in the day came here. In Korean, for the 4th semester, it gave me the first time to get the witness of the most wonderful seasons, leave all changed into red and yellow, making all view as beautiful as K-drama movie scenes. I got some new Korean friends and learned about traditional culture there that helped me to increase my exposure about all aspects of Korean life. Ah! I also have a Korean name given by my best Korean friend, Sehee. And the more wonderful thing I have had is that I've had a chance to meet some nice local people. I got to understand how Korean people perceive time with belly-belly culture and how they like each other. And all professors here are all know how to make students actively in the class. They not only helped me a lot in academic life, but also become my special friend in my daily life. Finally, I want to send my deep gratitude to Dankook University for so many experiences and wonderful time I have during my stay in Korea. Of course, my stay in Korea is short, so maybe it cannot enough for me to explore all about Korea. I'm quite sure that what I have had will be the meaningful memory that I will not forget in my life.
Thank you for watching.